Bloody Marys, but we're waiting for it.
It was really good.